When Bill Robbins' car was stolen last week, he didn't care about that car, really. All he wanted was his dog, Kona, who was inside while he ran a quick errand. Well, tonight he has his car back, but Kona isn't coming home with him.
They told me they found the car. At first, they told me they didn't find my dog.
For just a second, Bill Robbins had a sliver of hope.
And then all of a sudden, they told me it was in the bottom of the passenger seat. It curled up.
Curled up was Kona, a Great Dane lab mix found dead inside Robbins' stolen car near Kelly Elementary in southeast Portland today.
This dog's been with me every single minute of the day. Most friendliest dog ever. You watch the video, he's even licking the damn thief.
That aggravated animal abuse charge was dropped because it's typically reserved for stabbing or shooting an animal. Police think Kona died from a heat stroke. Live in the newsroom, Andrew Dimbert, Coin 6 News.
I hope he gets the mats. I hope I never see him out.
Robbins confronted Kona's alleged killer in court today, something Robbins thought he'd never get a chance to do.
I'm just doing this for Kona, you know. Someone needs to speak for him. He wasn't able to speak for himself and kind of let him down, so trying to do this for him and everything. Hopefully, we can start trying to change the laws around here.